Cindy Hvall is a freelance columnist and correspondent for The Spokesman Review and author of War Bonds, Love Stories from the Greatest Generation. The view from her porch is usually sunny.
I'm not sure how teaching my sons to drive ended up on my list of parental responsibilities, but I felt that way about potty training and shoe tying too, and well, here we are. It's been several years since son number 3 slid behind the wheel of the family minivan, but the memories are still vivid. We picked up his learner's permit and Zachary said, "Can I drive home?" The fact that he'd never actually operated a motor vehicle didn't faze him. His confidence stemmed from the fact that he is the family's current undisputed Mario Kart racing champ. "You can drive from the end of the block to our driveway," I said, and pulled over to change seats with him. Teaching someone to drive is challenging because so many of the important details become second nature and you fail to notice them anymore, like keeping your foot on the brake when you put the car into drive. "Stop!" I yelled. Well, Zach says I yelled. I think I just spoke loudly in a firm voice. But Zachary is a sensitive soul. And when I said emphatic things like, "Hit the brakes, not the gas, are you trying to kill us?" It hurt his feelings, and he took it personally. "Mom, you are crushing my soul," he said. But we made it home without causing too much carnage and mayhem, and I hoped the damage to Zach's psyche was as negligible. It must have been, because the next day he was ready to go again. I, meanwhile, was busy plucking out newly sprouted gray hairs. But I drove him to a neighborhood shopping center where I'd taken his older brothers, and he slowly navigated the parking lot with care. Soon he was ready to practice parking. He found an empty spot and perfectly pulled in between the yellow painted lines. "Wow," I said, "that was fantastic. You did a great job." He beamed. "And you know what the best part is?" "What?" I asked. "On Monday, I get to tell my driver's ed teacher I drove my mama to the liquor store." Teenagers, driving parents to drink since time began. And that's the view from my front porch.